blow a lot of bubbles in two new ways with these new Gazillion Bubbles toys. Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM here with Funrise's Gazillion Premium Bubbles Bubblecycle and Bubble Rush. Do you like playing with bubbles? Then click subscribe below to see all of our bubble toys reviews. Let's start with the Bubblecycle. It's designed to look like the handlebars and front wheel of a motorcycle. It even has a kickstand. The Bubblecycle includes an 8-ounce bottle of Gazillion Premium Bubble Solution that you pour into the spout on the side. Kids hold the handlebars and push the Bubblecycle to activate the bubble blowing. Then roll the Bubblecycle along for lots of bubbles and engine motor sounds. If you want something a little more high-powered, that's where the Bubble Rush comes in. It has a three-sectioned modular design, including a removable washable top, a solution recycling tray, and the batteries and motor sealed inside the base. This is all to make both blowing bubbles and cleaning it up easier. You get an 8-ounce bottle of bubble solution here too. Place the special lid on the bubble bottle and invert it on top of the reservoir for a constant flow of solution. Then push the button to get the bubble party started. Excess solution will drip into the recycling tray that has a pour spout, so it's easy to pour the solution back inside the bubble bottle. Each of these bubble toys offers a lot of fun in different ways. Which one do you guys like best? Leave a comment below. The pros of the Bubblecycle are that no batteries are required, and it gets kids active and even engaged in a little role play. The pros for the Bubble Rush are similar, engaging kids in active play as they chase after the bubbles. This machine also makes it easy to blow bubbles, and the design means you don't have to refill every few minutes or waste solution. The Bubble Rush does have a con. 6 AA batteries are required, but not included. But still, I give these bubble toys 4 stars. For where to buy current prices, visit TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.